This is probably the easiest Call of Duty game since Modern Warfare 2, as you only need to complete Veteran and do some campaign trophies also. There are no Intel trophies, no multiplayer trophies, with the exception of the Spec Ops DLC trophies, but that would be released whenever they do. You can probably complete this game in a day, hell, maybe less than 12 hours if you're really good at shooters. The trophies I can think of that may take a while is probably Golden Path Trophy, which will take a few tries maybe, Pit Stop Trophy depending on the win, Dodge a Bullet Trophy if you're not careful enough, and We Own the Night Trophy because fuck stealth. Regardless, if you can literally do all of them on recruit difficulty, unless you're very, very skilled to do them all on Veteran, then go ahead. But other than that, I'll be waiting for the DLC trophy to be available, and hopefully they don't add any more DLC, but I'll be ready for that if they do.